I think really the message is that the majority, perhaps 60 to 70% of surgery nowadays is performed as an outpatient. And we really have to understand that our patients are a vital part of the care team. And so we really need to provide adequate materials for the patients and their families in order to have high quality, consistent care.